We're about to reveal where to go to buy New Zealand's best hot cross buns as judged by Baking New Zealand. Out of more than 50 entries, the judges have narrowed it down to the top three.
In third place, You Bake from Timaru. Congratulations. In second place, the runner-up, the Sydenham Bakery in Christchurch. And the winner just happens to be in Jendy Harper's home patch, so we sent her to surprise the baker with the best buns.
Okay. Not even a camera rolling ambush can avoid COVID sign-in, and we're off.
We've just heard he is in the building. Oh, and there they go. There's the best buns in New Zealand. Look at that. Oh, so good. Is he up here?
Yeah.
Hello, Marcus. Marcus. Congratulations. We've tracked you down. You're Hartmanned Find from this rabbit warren. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you very much.
You are the baker of the best hot cross buns in New Zealand.
Oh, yeah.
If our winner looks familiar...
Marcus, you have cooked the best hot cross bun in the country this year. Congratulations, mate.
Thank you very much.
That's because he and his team won the trophy last year too.
2 years in a row, first time this ever happened.
Wow.
That is for you again. It's come back home, as it seems. To whom do I give the medal?
You give that to Shane.
Oh, Shane.
Shane's the baker.
Congratulations, mate. Well done.
Well done.
Fantastic stuff.
Representing Artisan by Rangiora Bakery, Marcus Braun and Shane Hancocks. The masterminds mixing up a bun dough so good, the judges went back for seconds and thirds.
It's like waiting for Christmas again. It's when you're a kid. Shane's been hounding me all week. It's like, oh, when do we find out? When do we find out?
Well, now you know. King of the Castle, Top of the Pops, best buns in the biz. So, fellas, how did you do it?
Well, I can't really tell you what's in here because it's a secret. It was actually Shane's idea today, or this year rather, to put a little bit of the bun glaze in with the fruit just to help bring out some flavours.
Last year's victory was bittersweet.
Going into lockdown and not being able to sell too many last year, this year we get another shot.
Back-to-back champs. You can tell this means a lot.
I think we'll just put it out in the shop and make sure that everyone sees that we make a really good bun. And
we might drink out of it this year.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah. Nice bit of Fanta.
And yet again, Canterbury Bakers rule supreme.
I mean, this year all the top three are from Canterbury. The last 4 years, the winner has been in Canterbury. And to be honest, I'd really like to do this in the North Island next year.
I'm a football man, so getting a hat-trick's the key to achieve, isn't it? So we'll be given a good nudge next year again.
Wow.
South Island.